Hello everyone, Charlie here from Charlie More Darn Learn, and today I'm going to be colouring in a cup. So I've got a picture on here and it says the Vamps on it, because there's a band called the Vamps and I really like them. So today I'm going to try colouring it into a cup. Hope you enjoy it. So I'm gonna pull the piece of paper out now, and then you're gonna see what happens. So let's just do this, pull it out. Then there's that. There it is. I'll have to colour it in a bit better a bit later, but at the minute it's looking quite cool. So now you need to put some milk in it and see how it stands out. Okay, so I'm going to pour the milk in now and look what happens. Pour. See? And then it looks really cool. So, and my cousin made this panda one as well. There. So I've got this Vamps one and this panda one. I made a cubic castle one as well that you saw in my previous video, but I haven't got any milk for that one. So if you enjoyed this video guys, then leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And if this happens to be the first video that you've seen by me, then like, subscribe and comment down below and all your thoughts in your mind. Oh yeah. So I hope you liked this video guys, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.